Decatur police need your help identifying a wanted robbery suspect. The robbery happened back in November at Alabama Title Loan on 6th Avenue. Police say a masked man entered the store, brandished a pistol, and demanded money from the teller. The teller then provided the suspect with an undisclosed amount of money. Call Decatur police if you recognize the suspect.